Hi, Sundance.
The biggest challenge I faced was creating a late night talk show set in like 6 weeks and making it believable and iconic on our indie film budget and period of time. It was just something that we really had to get right because comedy writers are huge snobs and they will take you down if you get it wrong. So every detail had to be exactly right.
A director, so for me that was never a question. Actually watching Nisha was actually very inspiring, and it makes me think like, oh well, maybe the next thing I write I would maybe try to direct. But she had directed me on The Office, and she was so beloved as a director, and she came to meet us to talk about the movie, and I was so moved by her connection with the script, and so it felt like a natural choice. My reputation as a writer is very like girlish, and I play a lot of young characters or young-minded characters. And this movie was like a very, it was great because I got to express some of my more mature ideas about ambition and competition and nepotism and exclusion, and that was really fun. And also while being a funny movie, so it was great.